And Frontier Airlines has completely gotten rid of its telephone customer service line. The budget carrier says it's transitioned to only online, mobile, and text support. A company spokesperson says the change is expected to ensure that customers get the information they need as efficiently as possible. The shift also aims to lower labor costs.